Good afternoon. And this afternoon, the TV-free outside broadcast unit takes you to 31 Alba Road, where a new work, conceptual art, is about to be performed at the Academy of Conceptual Art. Oh, good afternoon, Mr. Parr.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Well, hello.
Hello.
At any rate.
Would you like to tell me what form this experimental artwork will take?
This is the first in my conceptual series, Samoan Banana.
Samoan Banana.
Yes, I'm...
Could you tell me, please, the significance of the title, Samoan Banana?
Well, it all stems from an interesting experience in which, I can't tell you.
This is not in fact a Samoan banana box.
Well, it is, but it doesn't say so.
It doesn't say so.
On it, but it does on some. Anyway, look, I'll start doing this and
Mr. Parr, we've seen the performance of your latest artwork, and I must say, quite honestly, I don't know quite what to make of it. What does it all mean?
Well, it's basically to do with whether a Samoan banana is a Samoan banana or whether a fruit case is a Samoan banana, because it's got Samoan banana written on it. And I've tried to bring in certain pastoral elements in here. That's why I've used the mown grass.
The mown grass.
Yes.
What about the square?
Well...
Could you explain this work for us, please, Mr. Parr?
Well, the things I'm alluding to here are whether that is indeed a pile of sticks, whether the broken box is really a broken box, and whether perhaps the one at the end, full of sticks, is really a Samoan banana.
So it relates to the sculpture outside on the lawn?
Yes. This is number two in a series.
So we come to the last in your series of three works, Mr. Parr. Could you tell us something about the third and final work in the series?
Well, quite simply, it deals with man's frustration with the society today.
Sit. Fuck. Fire. Damn. Sit. Damn.
Damn. Fuck.